Hi everyone and welcome to the channel. If you want to connect to the internet in Jedlikova 13 dormitory but don't know where to start, this video is for you. Today, we'll cover the key things to know before connecting, walk you through the registration process and wrap up with answers to the most frequently asked questions. So, let's get started! Our dormitory, Jedlikova 13, has its own website where you can find a wealth of useful information about life at the dorm. On the website, you can stay updated on the latest events and news happening in the dormitory, learn about the dorm structure and student clubs, and find detailed instructions on how to make payments and connect to the internet. What is a civil association? At Jedlikova 13, we have a civil association that provides its members with additional benefits, such as access to common areas including a fitness room, study room, and game room, and the ability to connect to the dormitory's network. You can see the full list of benefits on the screen. The membership fee for the civil association is 27 euros per semester. Payment. The membership fee must be paid via bank transfer to the dormitory's IBAN and only through online payment methods. We will cover the step-by-step process for making this payment in the next part about registration. Short network rules. As mentioned, membership in the civil association allows you to connect to the dormitory's network. Let's go over some basic rules for using the network. For the full list of rules, visit the dormitory website and navigate to Student Clubs, PCklub, Operating Rules of the Network. Key rules to remember. Do not share your dormitory internet connection. Do not use torrents or malicious software. Do not harm other users or the network. Violating these rules may result in a ban, so please, use the network responsibly. Devices and their connection ports. When connecting to the dormitory network, you have two options. Wi-Fi connection. Most users prefer to connect their phones to Wi-Fi. And Ethernet connection. Ideal for laptop. Please note that not all laptops have an Ethernet port. If you are unsure whether your device has one, search online for your laptop model specifications. For devices without an Ethernet port, you will need to purchase an Ethernet adapter. That concludes the first part of this guide. In the next section, we will dive into the registration process. Registration on UserPanel. Go to the website userpanel.pcclub.sk. Change the language if needed and click on the register button. Carefully fill out all the registration fields. Home address. Enter your permanent address. Do not use your dormitory address. Dormitory. The number after the dash corresponds to your dormitory block. Our dormitory has two blocks, block 5 and block 6. Specify the block where you live. Cell. Each dormitory room has two cells, right and left. Indicate the cell where you live. ISIC card chip number. This number is located under your photo on the card. It starts with 36. And if you don't have a card yet, enter a random value. Then create a password for the user panel. Registration form generation. After creating your account, log in to the UserPanel website. Your login is your first name and last name in the format firstname.lastname. Once logged in, go to the Network tab, then click on Add a computer to register a new device. In the first field, enter the MAC address of your laptop. And in the second field, enter the MAC address of your phone. How to find your MAC address on computer. Windows. open a terminal window, type getMAC-V and press Enter. MAC address opposite Ethernet for cable connection. MAC address opposite Wi-Fi for wireless connection. MAC. Go to System Preferences, then Network. Select your adapter and click Advanced. Find your MAC address. Linux. Open a terminal window. Enter ipa-grep-ether. The first value is your MAC address for cable connection. The second is for wireless connection. How to find your MAC address on the phone? Android. Open Settings and search for MAC address. Select Phone Wi-Fi MAC address. iOS. Go to Settings and find the Intrack Network settings. Disable MAC address randomization and know the MAC address. After adding your MAC addresses and naming your device, click Save. Refresh the page. In the same Network tab, create a password for Wi-Fi connection and save it. Tatra Bank payment process. If you plan to pay via Tatra Bank, as most students do, here's a quick guide with important details. Open the Tatra Bank app and click on the payment button. Enter the dormitory's IBAN, the amount 27 euros, and your variable symbol. You can find the IBAN and variable symbol in the user panel under the My Profile tab. Note, each user has a unique variable symbol, and each dormitory has its own IBAN. For Jedlikova 13, the IBAN ends with 4056. After making the payment, open the Documents tab on User Panel and download the application form. This concludes the second part of the guide. In the next part, we'll talk about what to do after downloading the application form and answer frequently asked questions. What to do with the registration form and when will I be connected to the internet? Internet connection is activated at the dormitory at the beginning of the winter and summer semesters. During this period, the PCklub publishes updates on its website regarding the process for submitting the application form and the estimated time required for connections at year. Make sure to stay updated by checking the announcements. I have problems with Wi-Fi. What should I do? Wi-Fi is an additional service to the Ethernet connection, so its performance may vary. If you are unable to connect, common issues include password problems. Ensure you're using the correct Wi-Fi password. If you have forgotten your Wi-Fi password, you can reset it in the User Panel under Network, Wireless Connection Settings. MAC address randomization. Make sure MAC address randomization is disabled on your device. The MAC address must match the one registered in the User Panel. How can I contact the PCklub? You can reach out to the PCklub via the Telegram bot or the help desk in the user panel. I want to change my MAC address. How do I do it? To update your MAC address, log in to the user panel, go to the Network tab, select Update Computer Information, and make the necessary changes. Please note that changing your MAC address requires approval from the PCklub, so this process may take some time. And that was the final question. Thank you for following this guide, and I hope it helps you get started. Remember, you can find plenty of useful information on the PCklub website. Stay updated by reading the announcements. And I see you in the next video!